Die-hard actor Bruce Willis diagnosed with dementia. Hollywood actor Bruce Willis has been diagnosed with frontotemporal dementia, FTD, his family has announced. FTD is an umbrella term for disorders affecting the areas of the brain that deal with personality, behavior and language. The 67-year-old die-hard actor was diagnosed with aphasia, which causes difficulties with speech, last year, but this has progressed, the family said.